Witam was serdecznie w kolejnym odcineczku z Mass Effecta 3, gdzie zaczynam oczywiście zawsze z menu, bo wiecie, wczytuję się na mój klawisz nagrywania. Jesteśmy teraz na... Ała, boli mnie wszystko, jak w kolejnym odcinku zrobiłem sobie godzinę przerwy, ale dalej mnie boli. No mniejsza, chcę nagrywać, chcę lecieć dalej. Jesteśmy w stacji kolejek i będziemy lecieć do archiw. Nie będzie tak łatwo. Dzielnie walczyli, ale już nie żyją. Dobra. Używamy ich kolejki, która nie została wysadzona jak nasza. No dobra, Shepard. Dobra, kobiety, dajcie mi pomoc. Tutaj musimy coś mocniejszego użyć. Ja nie mam nic. Jak wezmę tą amunicję? Nie działa. Ciężko, nie? Tych typów zabić. Mam awans oczywiście level, ale to na razie mnie nie obchodzi. Windykator. Właśnie, ja windykatora używałem, nie? Ja go spróbuję tutaj zamontować. Aha, mogę tylko pistolet, tak? Zobaczmy go. Windykatora używałem, ja pamiętam, kiedyś. Tak, mam nadzieję, że wiem, że dobrze zapamiętałem nazwę.
Ash.
Ash, oh my gosh. Człowiek iluzja.
Shepard.
Elusive man.
Fascinating race, the Protheans. They left all this for us to discover, but we squandered it. The Alliance has known about the archives for more than 30 years. And what have they done with it?
What do you want?
What I've always wanted. The data in these artifacts holds the key to solving the Reaper threat.
I've seen your solution. Your people are turned into monsters.
Hardly. They're being improved.
improved?
That's what separates us, Shepard. Where you see a means to destroy, I see a way to control, to dominate and harness the Reaper's power. Imagine how strong humanity would be if we controlled them.
Earth is under siege, and you're hatching a scheme to control the Reapers?
Anyone can destroy, but great civilizations do more. Mm. You know that. It's why you kept the Collector base intact.
I gave you that base to find a way to stop the Reapers. You failed.
This isn't your fight any longer, Shepard. You can't defeat the Reapers, even with the Prothean data.
You brought me back because you knew what I could do. I can defeat them.
Doubtful. The odds aren't in your favor. More importantly, I don't want the Reapers destroyed. We can dominate them, use their power, harness their very essence to bring humanity to the apex of evolution.
With that data, I'll rid the galaxy of those machines once and for all.
Your vision is pathetically limited. You were a tool, an agent with a singular purpose. In that, you were successful. But like the rest of the relics in this place, your time is over.
Enough talk. Liara.
Don't interfere with my plan, Shepard. I won't warn you again.
Go to hell.
Shepard.
What?
The data, it's not here. It's being erased.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Damn it. How's he doing it?
It's local. Someone's uploading the information.
Hey, step away from the console. Now! She's got the data!
Okay, dobra.
She's faster than she looks.
Stay close. We can't lose her.
I ta sytuacja była głupia, nie? Po głowie jej skoczyłem. Ten James się nie pierdzieli, nie? I to dosłownie. Brytką. Co jest z nimi tak?
Orders.
Finish her.
Nie gadajcie, że aż zabiją. Nie. To był mój cel miłości. Grab that thing.
Bring it with us. Shepard, we got Reaper signatures in orbit.
Ash. Ashley.
O Jezu, nie wierzę, już tu są. Achievement.
Ashley needs medical attention. We have to leave the Sol system.
I know.
The Citadel is our best chance. We can find help there.
Get us to the Citadel, Joker.
Roger that.
Hold on, Ash.
Zazdrosny jest Liara.
See what you and Edie can learn.
I ma o co.
Commander, I'm receiving a signal over the secondary QEC. I believe it's Admiral Hackett.
Patch me through.
I'll forward it to the comm room.
Edie, can you clear this up?
I'll do my best.
Did you get to the archives?
I was there. So was the elusive man.
I was worried Cerberus might try something. Did you get the data?
Most of it. He downloaded some before I could stop him. Edie and Liara are analyzing what we recovered.
What have you learned? Was it worth the effort?
Preliminary evidence suggests the data is a blueprint for a Prothean device.
Device?
A weapon, massive in size and scope, that's capable of unquantifiable levels of destruction.
Send me the data. We'll do our own analysis. If Liara's instincts are right, this might be the key to stopping the Reapers.
I hope so. Lieutenant Commander Williams was critically wounded. We're taking her to the Citadel.
Sorry to hear that, Shepard. But we both know this is just the beginning. Talk to the Council, show them what you found. With luck, they'll give you all the support we need.
And if they don't?
Do whatever it takes to get them on board. I'll be in touch soon. Hack it out.
Shepard? Edie is extracting data from the Cerberus machine. We'll have details to present to the Council by the time we reach the Citadel.
And Lieutenant Commander Williams?
I've done what I can for her. She needs proper medical attention soon. The Admiral's right. It's going to get worse, isn't it?
Unless we stop the Reapers. Yeah.
I've looked at the data. This weapon could be the answer, if we can build it. I get the sense you don't quite believe it, though.
You didn't see what they did to Earth. How is one weapon supposed to stop them?
What are our options? You know we can't win this conventionally. Shepard. Isn't it worth trying, at least?
I'm going to check on Ashley and James. Make sure we're ready to present our findings to the Council.
I'm sure the Council will see the need to help.
It'll be a hell of a short war if they don't.
O, Cytadela, piękne miejsce. Aż się chce grać w... Nie, jak się to wszystko widzi. Jezu, jesteśmy znowu w tym świecie.
Barely got a pulse here.
Move him out.
Where are you taking her?
Where to Memorial. Best care in the Citadel.
We're not going with?
We need to see the Council.
Right. Looks like they might be coming to see you.
Commander Shepard, got word you were arriving.
Captain Bailey, good to see you again.
You too. Though it's Commander now.
Congratulations.
Thanks. Now half my job is dealing with political bullshit and escorting dignitaries around. No offense.
None taken. So, you're here to bring us to the Council?
I'm here to tell you the Council is expecting you, but they are dealing with their own problems with the war and everything. They apologize for the inconvenience and blah, 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 blah. Meet them here at Adina's office. They'll be ready soon enough.
All right.
You might have time to go by the medical center if you want to check on progress over there.
Thanks. I might do that.
You go on ahead. I'll head up to Adina's office.
One of my men can show you the way. You?
I'm just a tourist today. I'll try not to get in any trouble.
Commander, we've got a situation in the embassy quarters. We could use your help.
I'll be right there. The other half of my job. I'll see you around, Shepard.
No doubt.
No, do szpitala polecimy, oczywiście. O kurde, w ogóle inna mapa. Między mapami, ta? Ambasada na Cytadeli. Pokład, punkt, poczekalnia, śluza powietrzna, Normandii. Diana Alles. Diana tu jest. Poczekalnie, czekajcie, Diana jest w poczekalni. Gdzie jest Diana? Siema.
What's going on here?
Commander, just who I was looking for. Diana Allers, Alliance News Network. I think we can help each other.
I don't have the greatest track record with reporters.
I know, and it hasn't exactly endeared you to a galactic audience, but that can change. I'm a military reporter with a show called Battle Space. We're carried on just about all Council planets. My producers want me embedded on a human ship, and I want that ship to be the Normandy.
Why would I want that?
Wars can be won or lost in the editing room, and this war needs to be won. I've got Alliance security clearance and operate without a crew. You get veto power over the segments I file. Can you handle an arrangement like that? Or do I keep looking?
Nie, spróbujmy, bo to jest dobra info. Wiecie, trzeba wszystkich uświadomić.
Tell your producers yes, for now. We'll see how it works out. Report to the ship as soon as possible. Any questions?
How much gear can I bring?
1 foot locker.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Pokład widokowy, punkt bezpieczeństwa. Czekajcie, bo ja tutaj jestem tu. Szpital Huerty. Jak wejść do szpitala Huerty? Jestem tutaj. Czekajcie. O, to są ci. Opiekuni oni są, nie? Gdzie ma Alvina? Aha, tutaj to jest ta do oglądania. Piękna Cytadela. No nic. Oni nawet nie wiedzą, co się dzieje, kurde. Chłopy, co wy jesteście za takie szare gówniaki? Do szpitala, a czyli tu się windą jeździ, to jest fajne. Te mapy zawsze są ciekawe, jedynka ramiana i taką najbardziej rozrzuconą mapę, nie? Doktor w jedynce, ta?
Welcome to Serta.
Sklepik. O.
Thank you for coming to Serta.
Mogę to kupić? Kwiaty. Oczywiście dla naszej kochanej.
Serta is a non-profit organization dedicated to the medical needs of all sapient life.
Coś myśleli, po co mi to? Nie wiem, będę kurde poetą w tych czasach. Jestem poetą po prostu. Odwiedź sklep na Cytadeli. Ej, tutaj podobno być doktor. Michael. O! Jest!
Commander Shepard, good to see you.
Dr. Michelle, it's been a long time. You've come a long way from that small clinic down in the wards.
Because of you, I don't know where I'd be if you hadn't dealt with Fist and his thugs. Now I'm med physician in a Presidium clinic. You gave me this chance. I assume you're here about Lieutenant Commander Williams?
How's Ashley doing?
The head trauma was severe, but we reduced the swelling quickly. These types of injury can go either way. She hasn't regained consciousness yet, but her vitals are strong, so I'm optimistic. You can go see her if you like. She's just down the hall.
We could use a doctor of your caliber on the Normandy.
I'm honored you'd consider me, but I do have responsibilities here.
The Normandy may be the key to winning this war. If we fail, all could be lost. You'd make a huge difference out there with us. More than you can ever do here.
Well, our staff is excellent. The Presidium would be in good hands. I'll pack my bags and tell Dr. Arrington she's received a promotion.
This war may leave a lot of injured people homeless. Can the Citadel clinics care for them all?
We're fine now, but I'm worried. Every hospital on the Citadel is preparing for the worst. I hear the docks are tightly controlled, but we just can't leave people floating out there forever.
How are your medical supplies holding up?
We're well stocked now, but I can't say I'm not worried about the future. We've posted guards on our reserves. War profiteering has already begun.
With a center of this size, you must have a lot of direct reports.
We've got 12 full-time doctors and over 50 support staff. It can be overwhelming, quite different from my days in the wards.
I'll see you on the Normandy, Doctor.
See you there. I just need to make a few more preparations.
No, zbieramy cały składzik, widzę. To ona jest w... Mieszanka słodyczy. Tu mogę sobie wejść. Mogę z kimś tutaj jeszcze pogadać, czy nie? Ashley jest w sale chorych, czyli tutaj gdzieś. Jest ona. Boże, jakie piękne widoki.
You got pretty banged up there, Williams. Had me worried. I just wanted to check in on you. See how you're doing. Despite all this, it's good seeing you again, Ash. Get some rest, okay? I'll come by when you're feeling better. We'll talk. You need anything, Doc? Let me know. Okay, Ash. You take care.
Kwiatki mogłem zostawić, czekoladki.
Hi, Doctor. Didn't expect to see you again so soon.
Well, we need to prescribe you another round of antibiotics.
For when I ship out?
News. Your squad applied the Medigel correctly, but infection had already set in by the time they found you. I'm sorry.
Amputować nogę? Ja pierdzielę. Spoko ta... No ale dobra, to rozumiem, nie? Ona leczy, ale zakażenie się wdało i no, nie, no co, musimy wyciąć, co? Wycniemy nogę. Tylko noga, po co nam noga? Idziemy do ambasady już. Zbieramy też ekipę, nie? tu będzie potrzeba najwięcej. Czy jestem tutaj? Dwójpiątka, gabinet ambasady. Weźmy do piątki. Dobrze idę? Dobrze. I dam radę tu w ogóle dojść. Nie ma tu przejścia. To są góry. Baterianów. No tak, zniszczyliśmy bateriański tam. Dużo tysięcy, nie? Ale nie mogę tam wejść do tego gabinetu ambasad. Dobra, to wejdźmy do jedynki, siedziba ochrony Cytadeli. A tu się kurde. Tutaj co mamy?
There is no anti-humanity conspiracy here, Ms. Al-Jalani. The council's simply not granting interviews at this time.
My viewers are going to know that CSEC and the council are denying them access.
Listen, lady, you think I like playing gatekeeper between the paparazzi and the politicians? I don't have time to babysit them, and I'm not here to hold your hand.
Well, I'm camping out until I'm granted an audience.
Fine. I hope you brought a sleeping bag.
Commander Shepard? Commander, humanity has questions.
Ale nie twoich.
Damn press.
I see you're keeping the peace.
Yeah, I feel like a glorified doorman.
Most people would see it as a move up.
Wedged in here with all the stuffed shirts, I'd rather be back down on the streets. I appreciate the higher pay grade, but I'm not a political creature.
If you didn't want to be upped, why'd you accept?
You don't say no to Counselor Udina. Well, maybe you would, but I gotta live here. I know, squeaky wheel gets the oil, but I didn't lobby for a promotion like some other officers. I'm not even sure why he picked me. I never know with politicians. I hate political BS.
Don't lose your edge. You might need it.
Oh, wouldn't mind an excuse to get my fingers dirty. It's killing me about Earth.
You and me both.
I haven't been back in years. Now I may never. If this ain't the end of days, it's pretty damn close. I'm up to my neck in trouble, but if there's anything you need, I'll do my damnedest to help.
Is the Citadel gearing up for war?
There's a false sense of security here. Even people from worlds that have gone down act like they're safe. Well, I guess it's not just human nature. We all lie to ourselves to deal with horror.
Anything important going on around here?
You kidding? With the Reapers running roughshod through the galaxy, it seemed like the Council is in constant session. We got more ambassadors and dignitaries here than ever before pleading their cases. But that's just the tip of the iceberg, really.
Thought things were relatively quiet here.
Well, compared to where you're coming from, sure. But the war is being felt everywhere. Millions across the galaxy have been displaced. And most of them come here.
Must have you doing somersaults.
Yeah, already allocated the bulk of my men to customs, but we're still overtaxed, cataloging and processing them all.
It was Udina who made you a commander, huh?
Yeah, he's become an even bigger shot around here. Got a lot of ambition. He suspected Executor Palin was conspiring against the Council and had me investigate.
Find anything incriminating?
Yeah, enough to arrest him. When Palin resisted, I was forced to kill him. Udina rewarded me with the promotion. And near as I can tell, being a commander just means I'm putting out different fires.
You got loved ones out there?
Somewhere. Ex-wife I lost track of, and a son and daughter. They're still on Earth.
I'm sorry, Bailey.
Yeah, I'm just like everyone else. I'm losing myself and things I can control. And at the moment, that means creating the illusion of security here.
We both have jobs to do, Bailey. I suggest we do them.
Oj, biedny yeah. Bailey.
Good talking to you, Shepard.
Biedny Bailey. No nic, tutaj zakończymy. Ja wiem, że te odcinki się kończą jak kończą, ale lecimy, nie? Cały czas bez przerwy teraz. Więc Mass Effect się zaczął. Ciekawe jak pójdzie. Więc do zobaczenia wkrótce. Cześć!